Hello everyone, I'm Alicia. Welcome to my Beautiful Nights channel. For this video, I have a bead haul to show you guys from BB Craft. And also, I want to remind you about BB Craft's awesome YouTube program. So, BB Craft offers a program where if you're a YouTuber and if you have 100 subscribers or more, you can get free supplies from them. And I will put a link to their program down there below in the description bar so you can sign up. But you can get free supplies for making jewelry, or if you're a crafter, you can get craft supplies because they offer so much stuff on their site. So all these beads you see here, I actually got for free through this program. And all they ask in return is that you do a video opening the stuff like I'm doing right now, and then two videos on tutorials, which is also what I will be doing with the stuff here. And this is such an awesome program for us YouTubers because sometimes we can't afford supplies. You know, we're always creating, putting out videos all the time, but sometimes we can't afford jewelry making or craft supplies. And also there's sometimes where we have no inspiration. And I like to call that beater's block because I make jewelry. And a program like this, you can go and get yourself some supplies and you'll be inspired to create more creations, whatever you make, craft stuff, jewelry making stuff, and then you can do more tutorials. So this just helps YouTubers out all the way around. So I really recommend that you go and check out the YouTube program. It's pretty awesome. Again, I will link it down below in the description bar. And also, I'm going to link BB Craft's website down below in the description bar, and I'm going to link these beads here that I got individually down below in the description bar. And BB Craft, they also gave me my own coupon code for you guys. The coupon is BeautifulNights5, and this coupon will save you $5 on orders over 40. Alright, so I'm gonna put all the information you will need down below in the description bar. Let's get started. By the way, with this YouTube program, you are allowed to choose what you want from them. They just don't send you anything, which is awesome because, you know, you could decide what you want to do in your videos. So I got gemstone beads, and I really like ordering things from BB Craft because I can get some things in bulk. And if you go back and you watch my older BB Craft hauls, I got a lot of rondelles in bulk. You get like 10 strands, right? These here are 6 millimeter. There's 5 strands. These are crackled agate beads, and usually when I see these, they are 8 millimeters, but these are 6, smaller, which I really like. And there's 5 strands here, okay? And they are 14.5 inches long, and these came in 3 different colors, and I loved all 3 of them so much that I wanted to try. Is this going to be tied together? Yes, there it is. Okay, so right here is mine tied together. So I wanted to try all of them because I just thought they were amazing. Look at this. See the crackle there? The patterns, the colors, they are just gorgeous. I love them. Now in the picture, the purple one that I got does look more purple, but when I got it here, there's more brown in it, but I'm okay with it. I still like it. So here's the purple. I think this is the one that I opened. I didn't open the other beads. This is the only one. Yeah, look at how pretty this is. The patterns are amazing. I love detail. Stuff like this just drives me crazy. It is so gorgeous. I love them. And again, 6 millimeter. These are 6 millimeter. The orange ones that I will open next, those are 6 millimeter. But these are just so cool. And I plan on doing like a mala style necklace and bracelet. I don't know if it's going to be an exact mala, the 108 beads. I might not do that. I might do something that's kind of similar. I don't know. I want to do something with macrame and all that, but I just fell in love with these. I think they are so cool. Aren't those amazing? They are gorgeous. Both colors. They are so beautiful. Okay, and then the orange here. And I have a hard time deciding which one I like most. Like, my favorite color is turquoise, right? But when I saw the purple and orange, I was just blown away. I really like the orange. I'm not an orange person, but the orange is so cool. Look at this. I think the reason why I like it so much is because of the patterns. I love agate. Agate is one of my favorite gemstones. It's not an expensive gemstone, but I think it is one of the most beautiful. Aquaterra agate. I don't know if you've ever seen that before, but Aquaterra agate is amazing. Oh my gosh. If you love turquoise like me, you would flip out over that gemstone there. It is just so pretty. Isn't that incredible? Look at that. There's stripes, there's crackle patterns, there's light ones, dark ones. They're all so unique. I'm in love with them. Really cool beads. Okay, and this here is an 8mm bead. There's 5 strands in here again. So again, these are 5 strand bags. Okay, and they're 14 and a half inches long. These are so pretty. The only bag that I opened, by the way, of course I took this out of the bubble mailer that came in, but the only bag that I opened up and looked at was this one. I didn't do the other ones because I had a hard time stuffing the threads back in the bag, so I just did one. And I thought I would open these with you guys. So this color here is my absolute favorite. This turquoisey blue color. This is another agate bead. It's a striped or band agate. And again, long strands. They're like 14 and a half or maybe, 14 and a half to like 15 inch strands. But I just love the colors. And I'm trying to decide if I should string this onto a cord that is this same color, because I have like a turquoise color that would look good with this, or if I should do a brown cord, because I do love the natural looking cord. And I swear that some of these beads in here are purple. Look at that one. It looks purple to me, like a lavender purple. I don't know if that's showing up in the camera, but I see it. There's a purple in there. I'm in love with agate. Yes, I love agate so much. Right, and I'll put them all together and just show you. So you can see the purple bead in there, because I swear there is purple. Okay, there's 4. And here is 5. Wait a second. Okay, there it is. There is a long monofilament piece there. If you want, if you hang your beads, you can hang them by that. Okay, there they are. Now they're tidy. But look, do you see the purple? I swear there is a purple bead in there. Right here. It's pale, lavender looking purple. I hope that shows up in my camera. So anyways, these are the beads that I got. And I plan on doing some knotting. I wanted to do something simple but very fun and relaxing, because I've had it really rough lately. So I needed to do something that was not too complicated for my mind, something that was relaxing. So I'm excited to play with these beads. So I hope that you guys enjoyed this bead haul, and I hope that if you're a YouTuber, if you have 100 subscribers or more, you can go and check out that BB Craft YouTube program. It will really help you out. And this is it. Please, and oh, remember, I will have links to everything down below in the description bar. Please like this video, leave me a comment, subscribe if you want to see more of my videos, and make sure you click the bell button so that you get notified whenever I upload new videos. Check me out on my social media sites. I'm on Facebook, Instagram, Pinterest, and Twitter. Thanks for watching.